Okay. Want me to meet somewhere. Where's that? Oh. I should wait. Do I have any other things to do? No, just that. I'm not super worried about the side jobs right now. I do want to get this while I'm over here. Alright, I will need to actually hit the fast travel that's near where I am right now first. Where the heck was it again? Over there, okay. Wait, what was... The Big Eat Show? I want to be doing the Big Eat, I don't want to watch somebody else doing it. Okay. Down there, huh? Ah! I missed the stairs! Whoopsie! Ah! Watch that first step, it's a doozy. Alright. Ah! Why didn't I use the ladder, goddammit? Alright, well anyway. Where's the thingy? Now it's above me. Make up your mind, where are you?
How you look is all that matters. With Angelina.
Where's this darn thing?
Have you tried Honey Beauty and the Cherry?
On the underside of this thing? Wait. Maybe it's... Next race is the Badlands, nice. Well, we'll do that later, though. But, for now, where's this BB thingy?
All it takes is a sip.
All right. I guess I fell out of bounds. Game couldn't handle me being there. This darn thing. Maybe it's on the underside. Now, there we go. Fly. Scan that. That's not it.
Hmm.
the heck is this darn thing? It's glitched out. Not working. Oh, hello.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox Dive, Lizzie's bar, used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now.
Uh-huh.
Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Oh.
You sure you've thought this through, Judy? Carefully.
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds who'll take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Maiko Maeda. Who is she exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it, too.
What's she do officially?
She's a doll, so she's a nobody.
Interesting.
You sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. When we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. No, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Jeez. That'd be a weird mission. Oh, here it is. Hierophant. Okay.
Where did the masses go? Who could be open? Where were you, my true connoisseurs? Taking it in at the view.
Do I know Simon and Garfunkel's the boxer? I don't actually know. What's with that? So we're gonna do Takamura meat first. We're not going to Judy right now. Bike, where are you? There you are. Alright, let's see how this new bike handles. Whoa! Nice turn. Turns better.
Hello, we haven't met. I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say, not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet, discuss some details?
Eh, fine.
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
Maybe. The hell? I can't... My motorcycle won't go past that point. Oh well, whatever. It's right here. I guess I was trying to make sure the vehicle's not in the scene.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants. Money and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Is this the spot that I kept falling off of and dying? Looking for the frickin' tarot? Ah, that's ironic.
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him?
Just some weird-ass shoes.
Thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it. V. You can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kenpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
Too late.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it. My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you,
You can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda.
Consider.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour of soccer whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
A kidnapper from the parade?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with a local fixer.
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit.
All right.
Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Today's big head turner, orbital air rocketing by 10 points. Don't touch that volume. You heard right. 10 points. But why?
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Into the stagnant aerospace giant. And yet, don't forget, folks, many huge.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why does that go, sir?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Twice over in billion-euro-dollar deals.
I was just asking. Is everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Your puppets green at the cameras and insist that everything is under control.
This is weird.
But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
They seem intent on keeping it to themselves. Regardless of our fates, the time to buy is now. After all, we may need the windfall to buy our tickets to the moon once the world finally goes to hell.
What love is until you've learned the meaning of the blues.
This music's nice and chill, at least.
Shake a Night City, your man Stan here.
And it's a strange parking job, but okay. Licks. Oh, hello. That place looks fun. Big arrow pointing to a condom. Sorry, a dick bag, I should say.
You asshole!
Or ghosts.
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place.
Not my experience, generally.
I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again.
Still.
What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
I don't remember who that is. Oh, Dex.
Goro. Remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san. Our intentions are honorable. We need sort just of information. It is a matter of life and death.
Other than the upcoming kidnapping, anyway.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Okada-san. Said that very quickly.
A delightful mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
It would be a shame if you had to commit Sudoku, for sure, Kai. I agree.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, B.
Alright, got me there. Okay, I guess we'll do Judy's thing. Oh, but also the car thing. Wait, where? Where do I go specifically? God damn, look at all these cars they're trying to sell me. That's ridiculous. Hang on. You give me a waypoint? Where exactly do I go to do the race? Ugh. What was it again? I want to do the thing, but I don't know where to go. Oh, here. Also, wait a second. I thought... Okay, I got another perk. Okay. Kind of useful, but... Yeah. Oh, that's useful. Let me take that. Okay, now. I don't see a quick travel that's super close to that. I guess I could use this one. Okay, where is a quick travel compared to me? Hard left. That's not really viable right now. Yeah, screw you. It's a strange thing to just yell at somebody on the street. You stink of junk food! Oh, also, wait. Is there a Dropbox around here somewhere? Yeah, okay. So I remember at one point I got a new gun. I don't know anything about it. I was given a gun as a reward from a quest. I guess it was just another copperhead. Okay. Let's sell some stuff. Where's Dropbox? Over here. Here it is. Okay. Crazy looking helmet there. Okay. But stats. Japanese looking samurai helmet, but this one's just a little bit better. But look ridiculous. Okay. I saw a fast travel point around somewhere. Disoriented now. Which way was it? Or am I? Okay, this way.
V, it's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
What?
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your
Sounds help. Urgent.
Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Alright, alright. You know what? Let's do that first, because that sounds urgent. I don't know if it actually is urgent as far as the game programming is concerned, but we'll pretend. We'll roleplay it. What's up, girl? Got myself in some trouble again. And I have a new item description stuck on my screen again. There, cleared it out. Over here.
V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible.
Ha!
But...
car puns.
You know,
they're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul.
Damn.
That Brickbrain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but... I felt I could count.
I don't know why.
Belonged to a nomad family, too, once. City doesn't change us all that much, I guess.
That's hard to deny. Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him?
Oh my.
After what happened to Scorpion? He shows up here?
Yeah, people will see us together and start talking.
Hey, Pan Am.
Yes.
Seriously?
I drove it myself.
You really aim to do this?
Okay.
Someone has to.
And when you know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
What do they have for sale out here at the Ripper Dock?
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon.
Well, you might have come to the wrong guy then.
While I cover you.
Wait. Meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't...
Is that you, Judy? Static.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or... fashion a paddle.
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look or would you rather keep mouthing
off? I can do both.
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Saul.
Yeah, I don't care about him.
Look or not.
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it?
Apparently, there we go.
That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building. There. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. I'm looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Now we can make a plan that we will totally ignore once we get there.
Yep, let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Damn right.
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Lewd. I'm not sure this is the appropriate time for that. Whatever clears your head for the mission, I guess. That? Did I just hit a tree and it disappeared? Not a bad tune. very cyberpunk sounding tune, actually.
He let himself get captured. Anyone else? Saul?
You said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just...
Yes, spit it out. So it says head to the Raff and Shiv camp, but then it says waypoint says Wraith's camp.
Do you
so.
See that? That is one hell of a storm.
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly.
So I don't see a storm anywhere.
Let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp, summed as a fox. But if things get noisy, I'll be your long-distance insurance policy. We'll be linked at all times. So as soon as you find Saul, I'll fire up the engine and we'll speed up.
I guarantee things are going to get noisy. So is Wraith another name for Raff and Shivs? Or... are they separate gangs and they've glitched up the waypoint or something? I don't know.
We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop.
It's not a car, it's a van.
Okay, jeez. Out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
The subtitle say place to roast? Oh, that's silly. Girl, you silly. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna go around the side. Maybe jump over the wall someplace. Someplace more subtle.
Position. I have you in range.
Wait. Break chain. Oh no. Why do that? I'm just looking to see if there's somebody I can ping. Oh. Nice. Okay. What? There we go.
Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones.
Feel it in the bones. Alright. Ping.
Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Oh, that's a lot of mans. That is a lot of mans. Oh, there we go. You. Couple over there, but they're out of range. I don't see any turrets anywhere. That means I don't have any turrets to take over. Security room's right there. You drop in here, but I don't know. The odds of that being subtle. You know what? I'm not in combat yet, which means I can quick save, which means I can give it a try. Sure as hell aren't expect. Oh, hi.
He's my-
I was just in the middle of saying they sure as hell aren't expecting me to come in this way. And then a random guy walks into my face. Looks like the ping missed some people. Okay, picking anybody else up, all right. You don't want to move, then you're going to get distracted.
Whoa.
What an ugly mask. I don't like it. Well, hello there. Ugh. Crackle pop. Some eddies. All right. What do they want me to do in here? Or is that outside? Check the security feed, but oh, I guess I just use the computer there. Okay. Messages.
Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
What are you doing? What are you doing, silly person? Can't hack her from here. Wanted to knock her out. Oh well. Better call Saul, I guess. Down this way. Who needs sneaking skills when you just know where everybody is? Well, some people. Maybe ping has a limit on to how many people it can reveal. You get tagged, you get tagged. Hey, there. You. Okay. Alright. I'll get down there. How do I down? Excuse me. How do I down, please? The Okay, the minimap shows something that might be a staircase over here. Didn't see squat. Oh, that goes up, not down. Poop. Oh, wait, here we go. Accidentally the stairs. Excellent. Alright, now there's that guy. And hopefully nobody else that I failed to ping. That will be unfortunate right about now. Oh. Oh yeah. Nope.
What the?
Didn't see nothing.
Damn it, stay out of sight!
System reset. And
you and I are
down he goes. Slightly too late though. Hold on. Load game. We're gonna stealth this right, damn it. Gesundheit there, Kai. Happy flu year to you as well. I still have my tagged guys. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for these two guys to stop bumming each other. If they ever do. Actually, I could probably... No, the knockout is too expensive. I can't do it twice in a row. Can do. Oh, never mind. He moved. Okay. Hit this guy. Hi. Rise. Okay, I think that was actually the sound of the chair falling over. It was timed perfectly that it made it sound like it was the sound of her bonking her head off the edge of the desk. somebody please clip that. Oh, that was good. Some damage right there. Hold on. What is this? Crafting spec. Interesting.
cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice-cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You, I remember. You're that merc.
Come on. Family's waiting.
So, how is he?
Oh, yeah.
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the posted guards.
Mm-hmm. And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Come on. All right. Wait. Oh, yeah, this thing over here, but I can't get through it. I don't have the tech for that. Can you do it? Can you tech that wall fancy thing? No? Alright. By the way, we can't get out the way I came in. Unless you can jump really high. So, this is going to be a new adventure of its own. On the upside, it can kill people with my eyes, so... Is there anything I can use as a distraction over there? Yes, there is. Come on, buddy. Not sure what we're gonna do from here.
Can't be too careful.
Ooh, window. Ah. No. Camera. Down there.
Hurry! Hop in the back!
Ah! No! I'm reloading. I refuse to accept that outcome. Sneaking out of here. This guy, you know what? Have a nap. I'm tempted to do it to him too, but those guys might see him fall. Not sure if there's a way around that though. We'll find out. Alright, get out of here, you gunk. Will there be another tech thing? Yeah, I can't do that. Okay. Oh god, are we going out the front door? is madness. Need a new ping. Why is that person not showing up on pings? Oh, God. Okay, how we're going to do this part. Alright, crap. There's not a better way out of the back? I don't know if my map will tell me much of anything, no. Ugh. Sucks. Actually, I can probably just climb over this thing. Here.
What are you, five? Get out here!
Okay. I think we're good. Ooh! An Ajax upgrade. It's not epic, but still. Oh, somebody found a body! That's okay, we're out! Come on, bud. Let's move out of here. How do I get in? There. See ya, suckers!
Storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.
You're welcome, by the way.
Anyway, we have good reason not to head straight back to camp.
There's no need to play it safe. We'll just burn time.
Better late and safe than dead.
This is a strange wiggle the van's doing. What the hell is going on? Smooth jazz. Music to be rescued to. You're a talkative guy, ain't you? So how's the wife and kids? Alright. I like how the steering wheel's wiggling through her hands.
We need to find shelter.
With her hands moving.
The Ingalls farm?
Good idea.
You two know him?
No one's lived there a while. Biotechnica saw to that. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Hold on a second. Don't I have a way to do a flashlight or something? I don't remember how. Not listed there. I just swallowed
a pound of sand.
Quite filling.
Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful.
Party time. Woo!
Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here.
What?
A lot of useful things. Angle's left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah.
Lotion and girly mags. You don't know that. That's a combination. I didn't want to look in the mirror. Stop it.
No bulldozer.
Oops.
Deal with the corp. You end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now.
The hell just happened? Did I just unplug those things and plug them back into the exact same spots? Did I just power cycle the lights?
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch.
Probably not.
Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose.
Oh great, out into the storm.
Just whack it back.
No, that's okay, I'll do it. You don't have to bother.
Expiration dates from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today is our lucky day. Lucky.
Questionable whiskey. Is this even safe? Only one way to find out. It's a good readout.
Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
I'm trying to.
No lecture.
You wouldn't let me.
But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us.
It's not the time for this.
If you had found a raid of your own,
you're both exhausted.
That would have been the end of
me.
Maybe
you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
Remember the backers?
I'm a bit hazy.
Exactly. Joined up with the Snake Nation, then poof. Evaporated. Aldecaldo's strength has always been their independence. Give that up, my clan's fate will be yours. Or worse. Because Biotechnica just ain't Snake Nation.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
It's a good word. Sounds round and bouncy.
Oh, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs.
Now that packs octane.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
All right. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am.
I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Fucked off.
Got a few ideas. No. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks.
Girl, you started this. Alright?
Do you hear that?
No.
The wind has waned. I can't speak for her boobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
Cue the snoring. There it is.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Aw, Johnny. Didn't think you had it in ya. She's probably outside, but yeah, right.
Look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
It's all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way. You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
You need to stay. I think you can see that. Not one of them will admit it, but damn, do they need you.
Of course they do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Where is it? Ah, here it is. That's the Overwatch gun.
Good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you.
once again. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
But it's nice out here. Alright, let's have a look at this gun then, shall we? First off, you don't automatically equip it to slot one. That's not allowed. Wait. Why am I not meeting requirements? What are you talking about? Anyways, let's compare these. Well, that requires. Why does the sniper rifle require body points? Is that because it's because of recoil? Although this is full potential, I don't know what that affects exactly. Ooh, it's silenced. Look at that damage. I'm going to equip it anyway. I'll have to look up what that means with the other stuff, though. Why does it keep saying requirements? I don't know. Very strange. But okay, let's just go ahead and save it for now. And we continue this one tomorrow. I'll try to see what's going on with this requirements thing.